the more you can force the guy to reach, does that make sense? The more I can get him leaning towards me and reaching here and then on top. See how he's everything's going forward so the stab's easy? If I do this and he's pulling back, I try to, even if it's here, I try to stab him, I'm gonna get stuck. So this idea of like getting him to reach by moving back is a good thing. Okay? So if he can't grab one or two or three times, it's good because then he has to reach and follow me. Go